Some special visitors made a stop at a local homeless shelter this week to give residents a boost in their job hunts. On Wednesday afternoon, Stepping Stone hosted Headshots for the Homeless at their emergency housing facility in Anoka. Dozens of residents had the chance to get up-to-date professional headshots with the help of a hairstylist, makeup artist, and photographer. The photos can be used on social media accounts and networking sites like LinkedIn.
One of the barriers is just getting yourself out there and presenting yourself for applications and jobs and education and housing. And so this is hopefully filling that need where they can put a good image of themselves out there.
I mean, it means a lot, you know. I mean, it really boosts my self-esteem, you know. It actually gave me a confidence boost.
Stepping Stone serves up to 66 men and women at any one time who stay anywhere from 1 day to 1 year. Excluding Hennepin and Ramsey counties, it's the only homeless shelter for single adults in the rest of the metro area.